I guess part of my question around this is I occasionally have taken medication, drugs to actually work with that to balance my seam of overwhelmment.
No, you don't balance your overwhelmment. What you do is mute your ability to know you're overwhelmed.
Oh, got it. Yeah. Yeah. What happens?
Which is not altogether a bad thing, because feeling that frenzy isn't good for you either. But it's like putting a Band-Aid on a gushing wound. It's really not the answer.